Oh, afternoon. I was so engrossed inside my audiobook I was listening to that I forgot to make a video. So we're no longer in Auburn, we're in Portland. We brought an empty trailer down and we picked up a preloaded trailer at our drop yard. And we're taking it south. Jubitz truck stop stage yard that we rent a couple spots at. So we are now, instead of putting, we don't no longer have an empty trailer that we brought down from Auburn and dropped it off over at FedEx here in Portland. We have a CEVA load now and we're taking it down to the yard so it can continue on from there to Chino. Unfortunately, we're gonna run out of hours, hopefully in Corning. And we have another hour and 30 minutes before we have to take our break, so. And this is a light load. Since it's a Labor Day weekend, we'll see if I can run out Corning, which I think I can. A trailer will be brought up to us, and we're supposed to be going back to Portland tomorrow. So, get ourselves back on the highway. My GPS is doing such stupid stuff. Yard sale up right next to a bus stop. That's a good spot. Especially on a road, there's no parking at all.